Hi, my name is Robert C. Ayala, and I'm a Democrat running for the Democratic nomination to stop the campaigns of Joe Biden, Donald Trump, or really any candidate telling us how to live, what to ingest, or how to look. I may be imperfect, but I know what I believe in. And a real Democrat puts you and others first. Real Democrat puts you and others first. Today, I just wanted to jump on and say, I told you so. I told you so. Your government doesn't care. Joe Biden doesn't care. The irony here is that the last president started putting his finger in the eyes of the president of Venezuela. And we had the whole little bit of fuel block, if people remember. And so give me a second and I'll show you what I'm talking about. And so if we see that on the way out of his first and hopefully his only term, Trump granted Venezuelans legal status on his way out. Now, again, when we come back to offering work permits to migrants, when folks in New York and the rest of the country are struggling hard every day to make ends meet, the reality is our government caused the problem with the Venezuelans. And now those folks need a place to go, so they bring them here. And what I keep telling you is that all of this is done to change the dynamics of the employment situation in the United States. You say, well, Rob, it's only 500,000 people. Yeah, well, that's 500,000 people that don't have jobs who are Americans. I think it's either Malaysia or Thailand. Please don't quote me. But one of those two countries, they don't allow any foreigner to do any job that a citizen of their country can do. So one of the things that I think we should start doing is just making sure that if we're going to be the place for all the immigrants to come, then they should find ways to make their own money. I mean, we have small business generating, a majority of the money in this country. So what I'm against is just folks taking jobs from other people. And they say, well, Robert, nobody wants to work in the farms. Well, you know, that's just not what we're talking about. You know, the farming season has a very specific season. And I know here in New York, it's apple season, so, you know, you got to get all these people to pick apples. But we shouldn't be offering people a way to come to our country and for them to have a worse life than the one that they left, or that we want to use them as slave labor. And so both the Democratic Party and the Republican Party both seem to be very keen on doing things that are against you and against America. And so once again, I promise you this. I will always put you and others first. I promise I always put you and others first. And I won't bring 500,000 or 2 million or 3 million people in the country and then have them get legal status and jobs so they can take from you. Have a good day and hope to talk to you soon.